Hello, my name is Sabine McNeil. I've been to your office at least three times.
Oh my gosh.
And this time with Elisabeth Schaeffer from Stockholm.
Hey.
We are both petitioners.
I for what?
Forced adoptions, and we were here for the event of Children Not For Sale today.
Oh, good. The children?
Yes.
Yes.
Children, and it was a really good event sponsored by Konstantinka
Kuleva. Yeah, I know. You know that I'm chairing the intergroup on children.
This is why I've written to nearly all of the intergroup members, and I want to know where you are going next. Because we are so desperate in the UK, and of course it's the same as Sweden.
Hi. We had a meeting with all the NGOs supporting us yesterday. With a cry.
Why did I not know about it?
I don't know. Because we are very much reaching out to everyone, and I always say we're not working on our own, we're working with the...
I realize that.
So we have 15, 16 NGOs, the CRAIG, who operate in the CRAIG, which CRAIG is basically a way to coordinate among themselves, so that we are really focused on reality, on the real problems, because you know what's going on, you know the need. So it's a constant dialogue. And actually, last week we did two big events on children, one on missing children, another one we presented the report of UNESCO on protection of children on the internet. We're doing things all the time on children. Now we're doing one event on Calais, and I would be happy to invite you, as I'm a rapporteur for the directive on child sexual abuse, exploitation, child pornography, etc.
In which committee?
In LIBE. We're doing a hearing on the implementation of the directive, which is, I think, extremely important.
Yeah, the implementation and monitoring.
Yes, of course, that goes together, because we are monitoring that the member states implement the directive. And it's the next, it's the 29th. At 2:30.
Of June? On June?
No, next week, here.
Next week?
Next week, here.
Gosh.
Oh, we've been extremely active with the intergroup. We do things all the time.